Hello guys, this is Kina with MKO Studio. I want to try one of the beach scenes. I've seen them, they look so beautiful. I have no idea what I'm doing. I'm going to try something here. So what I've done for my lightest color of my sand, and I'm going to go diagonal, I used Art Skills Premium Acrylic Paint Sand. I only had a little bit. So to make what I thought was enough, I added just a little bit of the cocoa Art Skills, and it gave it just a little bit darker. For the next layer of the sand, I wanted something a little darker, so I did use the cocoa Art Skills Premium Acrylic Paint, and I added, so it wouldn't be so dark, some tangerine out of the same batch there, so you can see it's not quite as dark. For my lighter blue, I'm using Master's Touch Ocean Green. For the next level, I'm using Master's Touch Sky Blue. It was a little bit too blue, so I added just a drop or two, a clump or two, I guess, of the Phthalo Blue by Artist Loft. And that's also going to be my last color from the ocean. I do have white. That is Artist Loft Pour Paint, and I did add some cell activator into that. So I'm going to try to add that there at the end. All right, wish me luck. I think I'm going to try to mix this a little bit just by chopping. Go ahead and start with my dark color. Yes, I'll come back to you. No, I won't ask where you run under the sun. Yes, I'll come back to you. Then I'll ask, what have we done under the sun? Tilt a little bit. I'm going to pour this white. I'm going to start here. I'm going to try to blow. You begun. try thinner. If it don't work, we'll try some thicker. I'm pouring too much, too less, I'm not sure. Let's go this route again. Thicker. Try adding some glue all. This is experimentation. That's actually looking pretty cool there. Alright, I think I'm gonna leave it there. I didn't get what I was looking for, but I actually think that looks pretty cool.